The 26th of May, 2024. Canada debates the future of Ontario Place, an island oasis. Officials in Toronto and many residents ask why the province of Ontario is turning a former waterfront park over to an Austrian spa operator.